You know, back in the day, which was a Wednesday, by the way, if you wanted to build a web app, you would have to do a lot of work planning it out. Think about it. You'd have to consider a lot. What language am I going to choose? How will I connect to the database? How do I handle routing to get my requests in the right place? How do I serve my application? And so on and so on. So before you even get to work on your app, you're already exhausted. And this truly is how web development used to feel. But then Ruby on Rails came along. You see, Rails doesn't just make things faster, it makes them effortless. And today, we're gonna prove it. In just a few minutes, we'll go from zero to an actual running application. In fact, it's this app right here. And I'm gonna show you all that Rails has to offer in order to get you started immediately. Let's get into it. Okay, so let's start from scratch here. There's no setup, no files, just an empty folder. I'm just gonna run a couple commands here to create a new application, Rails new magic app, which is fitting because we're gonna show off the magic of Ruby on Rails. Then we can cd to that directory and run Rails S. Now we go to our browser and type localhost 3000. And wow, with just a single command, we've got a full project structure. We have a web server, we have our connected database, and we have all of the files that we would need in order to start building. Now this doesn't do much yet, you'll just see the beautiful but default welcome page, but the foundation is there and it's ready for us to build something real on top of it. So let's add a little bit of flair to this bad boy, huh? Now normally setting up a database, models, controllers, and views would take time, a lot of time. But with Rails, one scaffold command and boom, Rails built this whole entire foundation. Check this out. I have a form to add new books where I have a title and a description. I can create that book and it actually saves it in my database. I can also edit the book and change the description to something else, update that, or I could destroy it. And I can go back to my book's index page and it's all here. This is all working out of the box. It's a real web app and it's ready for you to build on. There's no setup, no configuration files, and there's no wondering, why isn't this saving? It's just a functional app and it only took seconds. Now the app we have works. It's functional and it works great, but it doesn't look like a modern web app yet. So let's change that. With Tailwind integrated, Rails can actually generate a modern, responsive UI out of the box. And here's the cool part. Once Tailwind's in place, Rails scaffolding starts using Tailwind utility classes by default. That means you don't have to style from scratch. There's no digging around for CSS stuff. It's just clean, modern building blocks you can customize as you go. So if I add Tailwind and rerun my scaffold, it looks something like this. Wow. I can add my title and description. I can create a book just like I did before, but now it's a modern UI with Tailwind. So now we've got a fully functioning Rails web app, a database that stores real data, a way to add, edit, and delete your records, and a modern UI thanks to Tailwind. And we accomplished all of this without getting bogged down in any kind of setup. That's the magic of Rails. I didn't have to connect the database by hand. I didn't have to configure my routes or write out my controller logic from scratch. It all just worked. And that's just part of what's so amazing about Ruby on Rails, the convention over configuration. Rails takes care of the plumbing so you can focus on actually building. But hold on. We're taking things a little fast here, don't you think? You see, I'm more of a traditional guy and I like to take things a bit more slowly. You know, go on a couple dates, get to know you a little better. So how about this? In the next video, we'll go step by step and build this app together using scaffolding again, but this time you can follow along. We'll explain what each part of this scaffolding gives you, how the pieces connect, and how to start shaping it into something that's truly your own. So subscribe to Rails Official, go to the next video, and let's start building together. Oh, and hey, thanks, nerds.